Five Nights at Freddy's. Let me tell you about this. My son had the toys all over the place. I was stepping on the toys. He was playing a game at night, scared. So he's going to bug out when he find out that there is a movie coming. Check this out.
Hi, this is Mike. I was just calling to see if that job that you offered was still available.
Every time somebody says that,
security guard, died.
I will take anything.
This place was huge in the 80s with the kids. They shut it down years ago. The owner's just not ready to let it go yet.
I will work and you will sleep.
I understand.
Place was gonna leave in the car, my dude. No, sir.
All you have to do is keep your eyes on the monitor.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's, where fantasy and fun come to life.
Okay.
Just letting strange people in?
We must be. New security guards.
Can I help you, officer?
Have you met them yet?
Oh, it's a cop. Okay.
Met who?
Oh, it's a cop.
Them.
Time to get your door and leave, Munchie.
In the 80s, kids went missing. The police searched Freddy's top to bottom.
Hello?
They never found them. That's why the place shut down.
There are ghost children possessing giant robots. Thanks for the heads up.
Technically, they're animatronics.
What do they want?
They want to make her like them.
Happy?
Tell me how to stop them.
Time to leave, Bucky. Get your daughter and get out of there. $6 an hour ain't worth it.
Happy, go!
It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. Hold up. Is this Pizzagate?
Why do I always get the weirdos?